Hello, 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 everybody. This is Loduris here. Hope you guys are all doing well. Welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls 3, where we're going to go out and... I don't know what we're going to do, actually. I kind of have been playing in a little while. I binge recorded and then just kind of dropped the game for a bit so I could do other things. I remember. We could go through that door there. Or we could go through the hole over there and get up the ladder that leads up closer to that crossbow. I think for the time being, I want to go through the dark place of death with the fog. I want to see what's through there, and we're going to do this the safe way. We're going to bring Zorg with us. Zorig, whatever. No, I'm doing pretty good, guys. Hope you guys are well. It's been, like I said, quite a while for me, so... Is he coming? There we go. Oh, pardon me, I got the hiccups. Was eating A&W a little faster than I should have. Got back from a Tupperware remix party and concert. That's a band, by the way, not a thing you go to, not like a kind of party. It's a band called Tupperware Remix Party. It's pretty awesome. It's like disco, jazz, funk, rock. It's just all kinds of awesome. I watched you write your name down. That was cute. I found you the other day. You're an NPC, so we're going to summon you. What are you? Guy with a cool hat. I like your hat. Good luck ahead. Oh my god, you can shoot me from here? Are you okay, Night Slayer? You've got a whip? Really? You're armed with a whip? What are you gonna do? BDSM the guy into submission? Like, really? So what's... You guys see the gate? Oh, I hope you can come through the fog gate. The heck is this? It's all crap baskets. Crap baskets. Old Demon King. Old Demon King. I remember you. I totally remember you. Whoa! Fire hurts! Roll out of the way. He goes down pretty quick, I gotta say. Oh, you've got some reach on that, buddy. Yeah, I'm taking a boss out by literally being the cheapest I can. Although I'm gonna be brave now. That's what I was waiting for. You make meteorites! I am terrified of your meteorites! You can stun him. You can also crush me. Man, his defense, 7,000 damage, and he's still up and running. You guys may want to back off. May want to back off. May want to back off. You're dead now. Just keep stabbing him. Oh, he killed me in a hit. That's a boss that can kill. And I mocked the guy with the whip and he lived. We're gonna do that again. Man, that was hard. That was... Hey, buddy. No getting shot by the ballista this time. You coming? Fox. I guess. You know. We may want to invest in something that defends against fire. What is good against fire? I don't think... My blessed weapon isn't good enough. Come on, Zorg. We're gonna summon you. Can everybody up to the fog gate. Do not get shot by the... Do not get shot by it. Don't stand there. You're gonna get hit. Okay. Inventory. Do we have a ring? Increase fire damage absorption. Abilities can't increase fire absorption rate. We may want to equip that. Fire type combat of damage absorption. What can we... I know what we can do. We can equip the... No, that'll increase my damage. You don't need to be obscured when rolling. We need to not die to fire. What's our... Extra 10%? Well, I like being alive, so let's traverse the fog. The swamp guy got stabbed. Dang it. Oh, my stuff. Go get my stuff. Go get my stuff. Guys, distract him. That's your job. Wow. Can I heal that guy? Heal my friend. Okay, that really didn't work. Man, this guy just wrecks stuff. Like, seriously, how am I supposed to kill him? I hope that healed him. Nope, that did not heal Zorg. Zorg? He hurts. I don't know if anybody else got the memo. We're gonna die. Gonna die, following the ring of fire out. Okay, he's pretty fast. This is something we will have to keep in mind. But thankfully, we can run around things. Did you just kill? Oh my god, did you see the range on that? How is that even fair? We found the thing, by the way, that killed all the demons. We're hurting it. That's impressive, right? I can't believe I'm shooting a boss with a bow. I can't believe this is working. Is this how an archer class beats a boss? Use the better arrows! Use the better arrows! 400 damage. Running. Running. Ooh, we missed. Just keep running. Is this why the piles of carcasses are here? Yeah, that hurt. This is seriously like the saddest boss battle I've ever done. Because we all know how it's gonna end. I'm gonna die. Okay. I need to know where you're coming, bud. Is he dead? Is he gonna stay dead? Is this just me putting him out of his misery? This almost seems unfair, but I'm not willing to go near him. That was cool. That was really kind of cool. I cheaped that one out. I'm not gonna lie, guys. I totally cheaped that one out. Huh, it's a ranged battle. I did it. I did it right then. Good for me. Be wary of poison gas. I will do my best to avoid the poison gas there. Well, we got his soul. Let's rest. So is that all there was here? Was just a Demon King soul? Like, that's all this was? We have to go towards the... This was just like a side distraction for stuff. That's fair. I'll accept that. We got free stuff. We got cool stuff. I liked that. I liked that a lot. Alright, so let's, actually, we have another... Can we warp to... Was there a bonfire near the ladder? I vaguely remember there being a bonfire near the ladder. Let's check this out. Travel. What are these? I know I have one more video to upload. Like, right now, as we speak, I'm uploading episode 26. And 27 I'm going to put up on Saturday. But if someone could please tell me, I have no, I won't record anything after this one, and someone needs to tell me, what are the little people standing next to things? Because I don't know what they are. I don't. And I'm worried that it's going to be something I need to know for beating the game, or like a warning, like, hey, don't come here, things are going to beat the snot out of you. I think it's Demon Ruins we want. Sorry, that was my small little rant about not knowing what I'm doing. Typical state for me, I must say. Actually, I didn't even check to see how many souls we have. We should probably check that one out. We have enough for... I don't even think we have enough for a level. We don't even have enough for a level anymore. Jeez, that's... kind of rough. So what is this way? This it... Oh, really? Okay, I'll see you guys in a sec then when I make my way to the ladder area. I'll see you in a sec. Alright, guys. It took me hours... hours and hours to figure my way back here because I got lost. I fell in lava. I found toxic mist. I got treasure. I got my butt handed to me on a silver platter. But I'm back. I'm here. And we found an area I have yet to be at. We found a long dark passage. It's perfect. It's everything we ever wanted. It's... God damn it. I forgot. It can still shoot us from here. It can still shoot us from here. Okay, let's keep a lookout for enemies. Turns out those walls provide absolutely no cover. Just a side note. Little thing I discovered. Skeletons, eh? I can deal with them. Just gotta hit one to get their attention. Now he'll run over here. Sounds like something is right next to me. Yep. Oh, there's crabs down there. That's what I'm hearing. It's the crabs. Okay. Stuff. A wall. I don't want to take on multiple... Oh, well, there's one gone. That solves the taking on multiple skeletons at a time issue I had. That's it. You gonna come this way? Can you figure out how to come this way? Is that a thing you can do? From the looks of it, no. I'm okay with this. Pretty sure everything in its mother is gonna kill me right now. This has got to be a trap where they can, like, shoot you or something. No. Ah, they can shoot you through here, right? Or not. Could this be a wheel, therefore luring it out required ahead? Huh, skeletons there. Dang it. That's it. Come see me. Come see me. Hi. Hate you, hate you, hate you. But you're dead, so I don't mind. Got skeletons that way. There's just one now. We should be okay taking one on. Come here. You're dead. Thank you. Okay, so let's take out this stupid, annoying catapult, which is really loud, and I'm really tired of it. Totally a trap. Totally a trap. Just need one of you coming this way. Because dimes to donuts, something jumps up from below there. Or above there. Come on. I'm full of flesh. You are not. I love my blessed mace. Like, this was like the best thing we've ever made. You can headshot a skeleton. He can block an arrow with a tiny shield. That is not fair and not realistic. Then again, I was blocking a massive club with my tiny shield. God, I love that they fall apart. It makes me feel good every time I see that happen. Duo ahead, therefore luring it out required ahead. Man, you are Captain Obvious. Or is there another duo I am unaware of? Ah. Ah, that duo I see. I agree. One must be lured out. Oh, come now. Oh. I just need one of you. Oh, I love these guys. I forgot they go sailing. Oh, I love it. It's just like beating the snot out of... Oh, it's just such a brutal hit. They just go flying. Oh, it makes me happy. Alright, well, now there's only one, so I'm not too worried. I'll just show up and be seen by him. Down he goes. Down he goes. Down he goes. Oh, it's just... It's like a pinata. There's my pinata. Oh, he's dead. I love that pinata. Uh-huh. Ooh, we're actually... It's like a skeleton thing. Demon. Pretty. I want one. I want one of those every time I take on a boss. Can it shoot down? I did it. I'm proud you did it. Just in case there's more skeletons here. So this shuts it off? Was all this just to shut that off? Ooh! Corpsey. It's a giant corpse. They're charred to bits. And covered in moss. Aw, the giants are dead. I love the giants. There's a bunch of dead giants. Aw. They died of boredom. Oh, I thought they were being jerks, but no, apparently jumping off is required ahead. There's crabs, but is there anything else up here? Like, a dream. Nightmare. Nightmare would be a good word. Dream, not so much. Dream is accurate. Nightmares are dreams, but you know what? No. All right, well, let's be brave and throw ourselves off a cliff. It looks like that's a stairway down, but also there might be treasure. So let's. Took a lot of damage, but we didn't die outright. That's a vast improvement. Okay. Not dead yet. Not dead yet. Not dead yet. Let's heal. I'm worried about the crabs. Not seen us yet. So is that everything? Like, this goes back to Hor- yeah, that goes back to Horus. So I can freely wander in here now without getting shot, but is that it? I just killed the Demon King and then I really? If I'm missing something, please let me know, guys. I thought there would be more to this. It's pretty, don't get me wrong, like it's a very pretty area. But yeah. That's not what I expected. Heal up over here. We got some neat items. Don't get me wrong. We got a cool sword. We got a really cool sword, really. That was all I got excited about. Oh. Okay, well, let's head back this. Oh, can we go back this way, though? Because the. No, we can't go back this way because the bridge will be repaired. We actually have to break the bridge again. So let's. We will have to go to the first bonfire. Don't have much time left in the episode. Oh, there's that room that I'm pretty sure is a boss fight. Actually, no, we will call it an episode here. Thank you guys very much for watching. We'll pick back up outside the room that I'm pretty sure is a boss fight. There's like the bridge that falls apart, and then just past that, we went down, and that led to the bonfire into that smoldering lake area. And if we continued going straight, there was like the room, we'd open the big double doors. We'll do that next episode. Thank you guys very much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. We murdered a boss, we found some stuff, we shut off the annoying loud triple crossbow, and saw three dead giants. So, I'm not sure how that was actually being manned or re-armed when all the. Anyway, I'm not gonna think about it. Thank you guys very much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. And until I see you again, please take care. Have yourselves a good day. Bye-bye.